Hello, Jack Loves Disneyland here. Welcome to the 14th episode of Ask Jack Loves Disneyland. Let's go over the questions from last time. The show I hate with a burning passion is Caillou. My Facebook account's name is Jack Edmund Sullivan. 1. My reaction would be, oh my god, it's so good to see you. And 2. I don't think so. One, my opinion on the Book of Life is, it's a good movie. 2. Yes. 3. My opinion on The Princess and the Frog is, it's a cool movie. Four. My opinion on Good Luck Charlie is, it's a good show. 5. A carrot is a food that you can eat. 6. A microphone is a thing you talk into. Seven. My opinion on Oswald is, it's a great show. 8. Oil is some sort of liquid. And 9. My opinion on Special Agent also is, it's an okay show. That's good to know. Yes, I did, and he said that it was cancelled. One. Yes. Two. My favorite character from SpongeBob SquarePants is SpongeBob. And 3. Yes, I can do that. No, I didn't, but I will soon. One. I got the Tigger plush from the Disney store. 2. My opinion on Cars 2 is, it's a great movie. 3. My favorite character from Cars and Cars 2 is Lightning McQueen and Francesco. 4. Sam is in 7th grade. And 5. Yes, I do like roast beef. My reaction would be, oh no, please come back to YouTube. 1. No, I don't. 2. I used to, but not anymore. Three. I would feel a little disappointed if some users think you're a bad user. Four. Yes. 5. Yes, I can do that video. One. Yes, I do like cats and dogs. 2. I respect your opinion on Kylan as well. 3. I'm natural over peep. And 4. A little bit. 1. My favorite character from Toy Story is Woody. 2. No, I don't hate Happy Tree Friends. I kind of like that show, but I respect your opinion on Happy Tree Friends. And 3. My reaction would be, no, 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 no. Please come back to YouTube and go animate GoobTube 6. I'll try to do that. One, my opinion on Charlotte's Web is, it's a great movie. 2, 9 takeaway 1 is 8. 3. My opinion on Louis Louis 95 is, he's a good user. 4. Weapons are guns that people used to shoot. Five. My opinion on King of the Hill is, it's an okay show. 6. A hot tub is kind of like a pool where people go to relax. 7. You would die if you fell into a volcano. Eight. Yes, I hate Warren Cook. He makes fake VHS openings, and he calls them real, not fake. And 9. My opinion on Handy Manny is, it's a good show from Disney Junior. Joseph Celity already asked me that question, but it's Jack Edmund Sullivan. 1. My opinion on Thomas and Friends is, it was my childhood favorite. 2. Yes, I can do that. 3. A radio is something you listen to music on. Four. A bath is what people do when they are dirty. 5. Bikini Bottom is the location of SpongeBob SquarePants. 6. 2 plus 3 is 5. 7. A drink is what you put in a cup. 8. Love is the feeling of a boy and a girl. And 9. A DJ is a person who plays music. I'll see about that. One, yes, I will do more trance hints. And 2, the clues in hide and seek are flowers, grass, and a tree. 1, yes, I will do those episodes of Tigger's Clues. 2, kind of. And 3, that's great. I'll have to ask you some questions when you do that. Yes, bees are busy. I think I like the episode when Jane makes a salad. 1. Yes, I like the Book of Life. 2. I don't know who they are, but yes. 3. Maybe by going on the computer. And 4. Yes. A spy is a person who sneaks up on someone. Yes, I can do a rant on strawberry shortcake for season 2 of Jack Loves Disneyland Rants. Sure. 1. My opinion on Allegra's Window is, it's a great Nick Jr. show. 2. My opinion on Little Bear is, it's a great show on Nick Jr. 3. Poison is what can make people sick. Four, my opinion on Super Mario is, it's awesome. 5, pizza is food with tomatoes, cheese, and all different kinds of toppings, and you can also eat it. 7, Charlie eats dog food. 8. My opinion on Piper Opossum is, he's a good character. My reaction was, oh no, please come back to Nick Jr. and Noggin Moose and Moose and Z. It was great. I had a lot of fun in Mexico. Yes, you are my favorite user. Yes, I like Rugrats. It's a great show on Nickelodeon. That's all the questions we have for now. If you got any more questions to ask me, please post a comment below. This is Jack Loves Disneyland saying goodbye.